When I used to read at the time, hardly there was only one or two books that was at the head. But today you can find a lot of books on horticulture, and more than 25% of the books is contributed by Dr. Peter. Thank you, Dr. Peter. Thank you, Chairman. Now the next award goes, that is the R.S. Paroda Award. Many of you know Dr. R.S. Paroda has been the DD of the R.S. Paroda. So recognizing his name, he shifted the award, that is called R.S. Paroda Award, and that is given to the persons who have contributed in the science of horticulture. He went on tissue culture persons, and today he is producing the number of plants which is highest in the world. The farmer, which has not only helped the technology to go, but it has enhanced the income of the farmer. What just now Kamalji was talking, how to enhance the income of the farmer. These are the technologies taken to the farmer. I know personally the farmer who were not having the two times meal, and today they are moving on the big car, and that is the impact of the technologies. And many of the farmers, they are associated, instituted on the name of late Sri Barlal Jainji, who is the chairman of the Jain Irrigation System Limited. And if I say the transformation of today's agriculture has been brought by the Jain Irrigation System, that may not be the aggregations, because he is associated with more than five million farmers across the country, and that his name has come across in the revolution of that. And this college, he has been teaching, and many of them are their students. His excellence in the excellence, the way he convinces the people to take the technology, that is highly accessible and well recognized. Thank you, Dr. Mishra. Now, the fourth award, that is Ramanandan Babu Award, that is issued in the name of a farmer who has cut the line, getting the income, and it was innovation by him in the farming which made him to teach, to get education to his children, and take care of his family with the 2 acres of the land only. And that, on that day, we have instituted this. In this award, we recognize the innovations of the farmer. The farmers who have done the innovations, who have taken the technologies, and we recognize, anyone is given. And this year, this award goes to Bhagwat Patil. Of course, he is not here, but his nephew is here. And he was cultivating with the suckers. Then when he was not doing the drip irrigation, he was follow irrigation. I convinced him, he took the drip irrigation, then he had taken the tissue culture plants of banana, and he has the highest productivity, several innovations. And I can see the farmer who was having hardly about 3 acres of the land at the time, and just in 20 years time he had more innovation. And maybe that this year he is also a partner for the export of banana, which is being done by Jain Irrigation System. Thank you very much, sir. Now another award is the honored fellow. We recognize trending contributions made by the scientists, researchers. And the first, this honored fellow goes to Dr. Jaisingh Parihar. Jaisingh Parihar has been working with the ISRO. He is a well-known, internationally known for monitoring sensor-based monitoring of the agriculture. He was running in the Ministry of Agriculture. He worked with us for horticulture, monitoring of horticulture in North East. And currently he also has about various awards he has received, and just now he told that he has been recognized by the Chinese Academy as a fellow, and he will be moving to China for some time for monitoring, geo-monitoring of agriculture system. Thank you, President Dr. Payan. Now, next award goes to, of course, again I have known him since 1988 when he was the director of extension. We came across because well recognized extension was that. Thank you for your presence. Now, since the lifetime achievement awardee, we also honor him with honorary fellow.
Gracias.
Thank you, Dr. Peter. Congratulations. Not the last, but not least, but appreciation of the person who has contributed significantly in the various work. And this award goes to A.B. Brar, who is the brain behind all the organization of this conference. He is a well-known horticulturist, especially in the floriculture. Currently, he is the dean of the very prestigious College of Agriculture. Thank you, Chairman. Thank you very much. Congratulations.